In a bid to further promote females in the music business, Namibian music producer Suzanne Wabweze has urged ladies to step forward to hold positions like music label owners, artist management, and more visible roles in the music business.
I've always looked at it like, oh, okay, it's a normal thing that is happening. You have people running a record label. Yeah, but if that should be the case, then I don't think there should be so much fuss about it, you understand? It should be an open thing that anybody should be able to go into, especially if you are ready to take risk. If you're a good risk taker, or you are ready to take risk, or you have passion. When you have passion for something, irrespective of what it is, it doesn't matter. You can go in for it, be it a lady or a man.
Suzanne owns a record label and has recently signed Ninja Boy as the first artist on the label.